All right, we'll get back to Azra a little bit later on, but first we have breaking news. Dayton police locate a 9-month-old boy after an Amber Alert was issued. 2 News reporter Ethan Fitzgerald is joining us live after talking with police. Ethan.
Yeah, Zach, Delaware Avenue is just now clearing out. It has been a whirlwind last few minutes as police successfully located that 9-month-old child about 10 minutes away from where he went missing. Now, I just talked to neighbors who witnessed as police were able to locate the infant. The 15-year-old girl is accused of stealing the baby. She was surrounded by police and may have even put up a fight. The neighbors told me they had no idea that the baby did not belong to her. The 9-month-old was taken from Haybearer Avenue around 4 a.m. this morning. Now, if we flash forward to about 11:30, the baby appears to be okay, and deputies could not be more thankful.
Nothing more traumatic, nothing more, nothing scares you more than a child missing, especially a 9-month-old who has absolutely no way of communicating or caring for itself. So yeah, that is one of our highest priorities, is to locate children.
And I did talk to family a little bit earlier this afternoon, or this morning, I should say, and they said the accused took a lot more than just the baby. They took diapers and other belongings. Again, that is accused. We'll continue to stay on top of this story. I'll have the latest tonight. For now, back to you guys with weather.